Hello, my dear children. Good morning. Welcome back to today's online class. I am Radhika, your economics teacher. Children, we were studying Geography Chapter 4, Globalization and the Indian Economy. Today, you have a Part 3. Today's your topic is Foreign Trade and Integration of Markets. First, let's see, what is foreign trade? Foreign trade or international trade is the exchange of goods and services between countries. The exchange of goods and services between countries is called foreign trade or international trade. Features of foreign trade. Foreign trade provides opportunity for both producers and consumers to reach beyond markets of their own country. With the help of foreign trade, the producers and the consumer can reach beyond the market of their own countries. That means they can move to other countries. The producers and consumers can move from their country to other countries. Who providing this opportunity? That provided by foreign trade. Foreign trade provides opportunity for both producers and consumers to reach beyond markets of their own country. There is flow of goods, services and finance across different countries. You know, with the help of foreign trade, there is a flow of goods and services and finance, money, that move from one country to another country. Okay, who helping to the flow of goods, services and finance across different countries? The foreign trade. Okay. There is a huge competition among producers of various countries. This brings producers closer to each other. Okay, there is a huge competition. That means each producers are competing between each other for selling their products more. Okay, children, foreign trade provides opportunity for both the producers and consumers to reach beyond markets of their own country. There is a flow of goods, services and finance across different countries. And there is a huge competition among producers of various countries. This brings producers closer to each other. Sometimes the producer of other countries set up joint venture with the local producers. That already you know that this is one of the method or a strategy used by MNC to connecting, interlinking with the other countries. Okay, interlinking their production with the other countries. Okay, the producers of other countries set up joint venture with the local producers. Prices of similar goods in the two markets tend to become equal. Okay, then with the help of foreign trade, from where we are buying products, we can pay the, we need to pay the same amount or a same price for the goods. Okay. For example, earlier, Ambassador and Fiat were the only cars on Indian roads. But today, due to foreign trade, Indians are buying cars produced by nearly all the top companies in the world. How children, these other companies or other countries models are coming in and coming in our country? Who helping to bring that product to our country? With the help of foreign trade. Clear children? Which all are the way the foreign trade helping children? The important features of foreign trade. Then what is the first one? That is foreign trade provide opportunity for both producers and consumer to reach beyond markets for their own country. Then second, there is flow of goods, services and finance across different countries. There is huge competition among producers of various countries. Sometimes the producers of other countries set up joint venture with the local producers. Okay, children. Then what is foreign trade? Foreign trade or international trade means the exchange of goods and services between countries. Okay. Next one, globalization. Then what is the meaning of globalization? Globalization is the process by which the world became a single market. Okay, children, globalization is the process by which the whole became a single market. That means the whole country became a one. All the places come together. Okay, globalization means it is a one process. Globalization is the process by which whole becomes a single market. It may be defined as the rapid integration or interconnection between countries through foreign trade and foreign investment made by whom? By MNCs. Okay, children, globalization defined as the rapid integration. Integration means what, children? Interconnection, connection, connecting between each other. Okay. The rapid integration or interconnection between countries, in which way the countries are integrated or interconnected each other, through foreign trade and foreign investment. Foreign trade means what? The exchange of goods and services between countries. Then what is the meaning of foreign investments? Investment made by MNCs are called foreign investment. Through this foreign trade and a foreign investment, there is a rapid integration or interconnection between countries. Clear, children? The globalization is the process by which the whole becomes a single market. It may be defined as the rapid integration or interconnection between countries through foreign trade and foreign investments by MNCs, multinational companies, MNCs. Okay. With the help of globalization, that means in this process, we became economically interdependent at a international level. With the help of globalizations, because of that globalization process, we became economically means for that goods, we are exchanging goods, services and finance. Okay, everything is coming there. Okay, in this process, globalization process, we became economically interdependent. Interdependent means they are interconnecting each other. Okay, interdependent at a international level. All the countries are connecting with each other. There is a connection between each other. Okay, economically interdependent at a international level. Producers from outside the country can produce and sell goods and services in India. Okay, with the help of that globalization means outside the country's producers. The producers from outside the country can produce and sell their goods in the another country. Okay. Producers from outside the country can produce and sell their goods and services in another countries. We can also produce goods and services and sell them in another countries or other countries. That means other countries producer can sell their products in our country and we can sell our product to other countries. With the help of globalization. Clear, children? Globalizations. In that process, we became economically interdependent at an international level. Producers from outside the country can produce and sell goods and services in our country. At the same way, we can also produce goods and services and sell them in other countries. The laborers can also move from one country to another country. The people are, the laborers also moving from not only goods, then laborers also, that means services also. Okay, the laborers also move from one country to another country with the, because of that globalization. Importance of globalization. It brings greater foreign trade and foreign investment through the MNCs. When we adopt a globalization, it will bring greater foreign trade. That means there is a important export will increase. Not only that, a foreign investment also will increase. Okay, with the help of globalization. The result of greater foreign trade and foreign investment has been greater integration of production and markets across countries. There is a, with the help of globalization, there is a greater interconnection between production and market with other countries. Okay, then all these create income and employment opportunities in the economy. With the help of globalization, we can make a lot of income. It will generate income, not only income, it will generate what also? Employment opportunities also. Okay. It bring greater foreign trade and foreign investment through MNCs. The result of greater foreign trade and foreign investment has been greater integration of production and markets across countries. All this create income and employment opportunities in the economy. More and more goods and services, investment and technology are moving between countries. With the help of globalization, what all other things are moving between the countries? Goods and services, investment and technology. That everything is moving from one country to another country with the help of globalization. Okay, next. Most regions of the world are in close contact with each other than a few decades back. No, with the help of globalization, the regions of the world are in close contact with each other. Okay, children. Okay, then let's see what is the globalization. Globalization is the process of rapid integration or interconnection between countries. More and more goods and services, investment and technology are moving between countries. Most regions of the world are in close contact with each other than a few decades back. Clear, children? As a consumer, people have a greater choice of products, you know, because of globalization. As a consumer, we will also get a choice of products, number of choice we getting. Now, they enjoy improved quality and lower prices for several products and hence higher standard of living. That means in front of us there is a so many product at a low cost. How, children, that is so many products as a low cost are reaching in our front? With the help of globalization. Clear, children? Because of that there is a higher standard of living. Our standard of living also will change. Globalization has created new opportunities for companies providing services, particularly those involving IT. I said with the help of globalization, or globalization also provide job opportunities. It is creating a lot of job opportunities, especially in which field, children? In the field of IT. IT field, there is a lot of job opportunities. Okay, children. Okay, I am going to stop here. Thank you.